And ladies and gentlemen, I would love to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Perry Hart.